Thank you. So today on the track we got a Honda S2000 turbocharged as well. With my build I managed to push around 408 brake horsepower, which to me is pretty much a sweet spot for power level to be at on this track for most car. It's not too much, it's not too little, it's a power level where you're gonna have a lot of fun. And especially with this car, it worked perfectly well. I thought adding a turbocharge to this car would upset the balance of the handling, but it didn't. It worked quite well. The handling of this car was pretty good, very stable as well. I expected to give me a little bit of headache, but it didn't. It's very good to drive. I enjoyed it a lot. Even when starting to slide a little bit, it's still a controllable slide. You can correct it pretty easily. I enjoy pushing this car as hard as I could. Compared to last week, this is what I'm talking about. This is where it should be. Such a good car to drive. Would I recommend it? Yeah, definitely. I recommend you guys build your own version of this and give it a go and drive it as fast as you can. Now, from next week onward, I'm gonna be covering the new car that's being added to the game. Unfortunately, with the timing of the release and my schedule, it just didn't line up, so my bad guys. But from next week onward, I'll be covering those cars, so please stay tuned for that. And as usual guys, build it, drive it, and enjoy it. And once again guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please hit like and subscribe, it really does help out the channel a lot, and I really do appreciate that as well. Thank you again for watching. See you next time. See you later.